Okay, I'm back. Hello, everybody. Guess what I just did? It's just me and a lonely biscuit. I'm happy to announce that I have lost a total of 88 pounds. 88 pounds. So, because I just weighed myself, I weighed 212. So I weighed 300, I lost 88, I weighed 212. I guess this is the part of the, the stage of losing weight that, it gets a little bit more difficult in longer periods of time to lose weight. At first, it's, you know, they just, you know, it seems like they just come off, but, I have been eating a little less, not a total fast, but I have I call my fasts, a snack. I do have a little bit to eat once in a while. So, I lost 88 pounds so far. I guess it's probably been about 18 months, but you know, I'm doing fine. I was not under pressure to do anything. I didn't pay out any money and I didn't change my eating habits. I just haven't been eating as much, raw vegetables and smoothies. I like smoothies. My blender, it died. Else I would have made smoothies. And so, but today I have this, it's one of the last pieces of the biscuit loaves, and as you can see, and it's a lot. That's, you know, it's kind of heavy. And what I did was I got some creamy chicken soup, and I mixed chunks of chicken in it. I was thinking about, oh, I put tortellinis or some sort of pasta or anything, but I'm saying, wait a minute, what is this? This is that's enough. That's enough. And I don't know if I'll be able to eat it all, but what I do is I just break it up. Here, let me break it up. I'll take two hands. I'll pause the video, and then I'll show you what I do. Pause. Okay. It's broken up. I went ahead and added the pink Himalayan and the alleged organic pepper, fresh pepper, and put it on there ahead of time. That way, you know, it saves a little bit of video time, pausing and all that. And, I know this is a lot. I might eat that, I don't know. But, you know, after losing weight, a lot of people, they say, okay, let's go out to dinner now. And they go to the buffet, and they just, you do whatever you want. Okay, here's, this is kind of like a gravy, I guess, because it is kind of chunky. It's got, you know, it's soup. It's cream of chicken with chunks of, chicken. So, maybe I shouldn't do this on camera. Maybe I shouldn't do that on camera. So let me pause one more time. Pause. Boom. There it is. And, you know, it's a lot of carbohydrates. I realize that. And, so I think that once I reach 200, I'm going to start just eating more raw veggies. I was thinking about that when I was pouring the soup over all the biscuits. The biscuit loaf. And so, let me give it a taste on live camera. Live camera. Okay. Let me get a nice bite. Doesn't have a lot of, too much juice on it. Okay, there it is. There's my bite. Still a little hot. Perfect. Not salty. Really good. Wow. Okay. That's good. That is good. I could have put some broccoli in there if I had broccoli. Just at the last part, where the soup's boiling, before you turn it off, just throw them in there. So that's really good. And by the way, I did Sazanader the biscuit loaf. So it's all spiced up. Very good. That's my thumbs up. So anyway, I think it's been 3 months, or no, 3 weeks since I weighed myself, and I weighed 225, and today I just weighed myself, I weighed 212, so I'm very happy, very, very happy. So I'm going to celebrate by eating all this. I don't know how much that weighs. The scale, it'll only weigh, I think 10 pounds or 12 pounds, that's as low as it'll go, so. All right, I'm gonna turn off the video. It's pretty long, and so anyway, So I just made biscuit. I made a loaf out of biscuit dough. I put Campbell's cream of chicken, and then the canned chicken. I know, canned. So that's it. Have a great day. Bye.